If you follow some simple basics when you putt, your putting stats will improve. Three important basics would be to aim the putt ahead at the target. Remember, not the hole. The hole might not necessarily be your target. If the putt slopes, aim the putt ahead at the target. The second basic to follow would be the ball position. The ball needs to be set up slightly in front of the middle of your stance. The third basic to follow would be to have your eyes positioned over the ball so that your stroke can come back and through nicely, again making sure that the putt ahead can move towards the target. Distance control is extremely important when we putt. If you follow these basics, more balls will be coming out the middle of the putter and more balls will land up closer to the hole.